everyone.
Hi.
Are you ready to have fun in Pocoyo World? Okay, then let's see what surprises we have in store today. Let's see what color you choose. Red. Let's watch and enjoy an episode of Pocoyo.
It's someone's birthday today. Do you know whose birthday it is, Pocoyo? So? Oh, I see. You want us to work it out for ourselves, like a guessing game. So, can any of you guess whose birthday it is?
Elly!
It's Elly's birthday!
Yes, you're right. Today is Ellie's birthday, and she's having a party later. It's very exciting, but Pocoyo, have you got Ellie a birthday present yet?
No.
Well, what are you going to get?
Make one!
Oh, I see. What a great idea. You're going to make a present for Ellie. But, Pocoyo, what are you going to make? Do you know? So? Oh, I see. It's another guessing game. We have to work it out. What fun. Well, the party begins very soon, so I suppose you'd better get started, Pocoyo. Pocoyo! What are you doing here, Pocoyo? Oh, I see. You're going to make the present for Ellie out of all these lovely shapes. That's a good idea. I wonder what it's going to be. Oh, that's a good start. A lovely big pink ball. Oh, that's wonderful, Pocoyo. But what is it? I see. You haven't finished yet. Oh, I can't wait to find out what it is. This is so exciting. Are those going to go on your present too? Oh, I wonder what Pocoyo's present is going to be. Guess now. Ah, let me see. It's big, it's pink, and it's a present for Ellie, so it needs to be something Ellie really likes. Elly, for Elly. But do any of you see something missing? Now, what bit of Elly is it that's missing, Pocoyo? Can any of you help Pocoyo work it out? What's missing from Elly?
Elly's trunk!
Yes, that's it. Well done. Elly needs a trunk. So put it on then, Pocoyo. Do you know where it goes? Pocoyo, do you think that's really the right place for Elly's trunk? Oh, I see you're playing. What fun. Oh, that does look funny, Pocoyo. But where does Elly's trunk really go? Perfect. Well, isn't that marvellous? Pocoyo has made a wonderful Elly for Elly. And just in time for her party. Come on, it's time to go.
Happy birthday, Elly!
You're welcome.
It was from us too, you know. You're very, very welcome, Elly. It was our pleasure.
Happy birthday, Elly.
Let's all say happy birthday too.
Happy birthday, Elly!
Bye. See you soon.
Which one should we choose now? Yellow! Wait a minute. Who is that walking along so happily? Of course, it's Elly and her lovely doll taking a walk. Continue playing. Red! Another episode of Pocoyo.
Hello, everyone. Oh, and Pato. Hello. Oops. Oh, dear. dear Pato. You do seem to be having a hard time keeping up. Oh, no, Pato. I didn't mean that you're too young to keep up with the others. What's that? Oh, it's a pair of sunglasses. And very grown-up looking, too. Is that how you wear sunglasses?
No!
Is that right?
No! No!
How about that?
No!
Is that how you wear sunglasses?
Yes!
You look very stylish and very grown up, Pato. What was that, Pato? You think you need a new name? Something that goes with your new style. Oh, I know. Mr. Waddles. How about Sir Quacks-a-lot? No. Senor Shades. Oh, wait, I've got it. How about Mr. Big Duck? Pato wants to know if you like the name Mr. Big Duck.
Yes, we like it.
Yes, I think that's it. Mr. Big Duck. The perfect name for a very grown-up duck.
Pato, play.
I think what Mr. Big Duck is trying to say, Pocoyo, is that he's too grown up to play with blocks. Mr. Big Duck, why don't you show Pocoyo what a big grown-up you are? Oh, you want to be a grown-up too, Pocoyo? Wow, you look very grown-up, Pocoyo. Oops! Hello, baby bird. Wow. Look at these cool grown-ups. Yes, yes, baby bird, we know. You're a grown-up too. Well, here we are. All grown up. Yes, sirree. Three cool dudes. Oh, phew. Hello, Elly. I think Elly wants you to play. Oh, yes, I forgot. It seems Mr. Big Duck and the others are too grown up to play. Oh, look! Ellie's finger painting. What fun! Oh, it seems these three are too grown up for things like finger paints. Look! Now Ellie's playing with building blocks, my favorite. Lovely. Nothing better than playing with a splendid train set. Look, Mr. Big Duck, I know you're all grown up and everything, but don't you think you're taking this a little too far? Now, Mr. Big Duck, don't be upset. Pocoyo couldn't help himself. He's not really a grown-up. He's just pretending. Just like you. Oh, look, a ball. Why don't you play with, that's to say, bounce the ball? Don't worry, Mr. Big Duck. Grown-ups bounce balls too. What do you think? Do you think Pato should join his friends?
Yes, he should.
Hooray for Pato! Hooray for friends! And hooray for Pocoyo! Bye-bye. See you soon.
Bye.
Let's continue playing. Blue! Super Pocoyo! Everyone, let's pay close attention to his advice. We have only one left. Purple. An episode of Let's Go Pocoyo. Pocoyo?
Hi!
Ah, building blocks. How nice. What's this?
Friend!
You've made some new friends? And they're so colourful.
Dai!
There's a blue one, and a yellow one, and a green one, and a red one.
Friends! Wait, Pato, wait!
I see. You're going to show Pato.
Friends?
Where did they go?
Professor Pato.
Hello, friends. Welcome to another lesson with Professor Pato. Professor Pato says that when there's sun and rain, something wonderful appears. A rainbow. How lovely.
Rainbow.
Well done, Caterpillar. Baby bird. Can you tell us what that's called? Can you help Baby Bird?
Rainbow!
It's a rainbow!
Hmm. It looks as if the angry alien has something he wants to say. Wonderful! Now we've all learned about rainbows.
Lesson approved by Professor Pato.
Friend! Friend?
Still haven't found your friends, Pocoyo? There's one! He's right there! Can you tell Pocoyo what colour to look for?
Yellow!
There's one! What colour is that one?
Blue! It's blue!
Now what colour?
Green! The green one!
Now what colour should Pocoyo look for?
Red! The red
My body! Pato!
Number menu! Time for a nice lunch. It looks like Pato is ready to order. One orange. Very good.
One orange!
Oh dear. Well, how about one slice of watermelon instead? One slice of watermelon. Ah, poor Pato. Can you tell Pato how many hearts there are?
One heart.
That's it, one. Look, Pato, these are Pocoyo's new friends.
Daddy! 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 Red! Green! Yellow! Blue!
Wonderful! What colorful friends you have, Pocoyo!
Yellow, green, color. You got the colors. Red, blue, yellow, green, red, blue, yellow, green.
It's been great. Did we have fun? See you soon. Bye.